can't believe it. It's coming down. See, there's a deep dish rim. It's got to come all the way down past here to break. That's the weight of the whole front end of my truck with a motor in it and everything. That should have a broke this. Oh my God. Okay, trying to break the other side. I thought the hard part was gonna be the deep dish side. But this it's getting there. Patience, my little ass. Glue on this thing. There. Only took 50 minutes, but that's how you do a four-wheeler tire. Now we're going to attempt to take it off the rim. Said there's no hole in the center of the rim, so I couldn't I've got a Coates 1010 tire machine sitting right in my garage, but I couldn't do anything with it because there's no hole in the center of the rim. So there you go. Bullshit, ain't it? Ta-da. That's how you get it off a rim. It has no hole in the center. Man, I work for this video. Bob's Lawn Service and Plowing. I'm out.